What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Today I just want to talk about an online tool that I recently discovered that I use to design and create these laser cut aluminum wheel spacers that I need for my car.
SendCutSend provides an online service that allows you to design and build your own parts. They offer many materials from stainless steel, titanium, aluminum, or even carbon fiber. This is perfect for those who are familiar with CAD and use SolidWorks or Fusion 360. If you already have a design, you can simply upload it to the site, get a quote, and have it made, shipped to you in a matter of days. And if you are unsure about what material you'd like to go with, you can simply purchase their sample pack for $9. But really it's free since it includes a $9 gift card with the package. If you are not familiar with design software, you can still use their free Parts Builder feature to design simple parts. Just pick the closest design to what you are looking to build so you have something to start with. Once you have something selected, scroll through and go over all the parameters that you are able to adjust to get exactly what you are looking for. In my case, I'm designing a set of wheel spacers for my Lotus Elise, which I already have measurements for. Once you are finished with your design, it's time to save and get a quote to have it made. You can pick from several materials such as metals, plastics, wood, or even carbon fiber. You can also choose the thickness of the product that you'd like to make and have several of them made. The more you make, the lower the price gets. They also give you an option for a blind invoice, which means there's no pricing in the packaging when your customer is opening it if you decide to dropship with an online business. They're actually very detailed with letting you track the status of your project. SendCutSend makes it a priority to get your package to you as soon as possible. I actually got mine in 4 days. Inside you'll get a thank you packet letting you know that they are guaranteeing that you will like this product or else you get your money back. Inside you will get a SendCutSend decal and a list of materials that they offer. The product itself comes vacuum sealed and well protected from all elements. This is the 6061 aluminum surface finish. The main surface itself is actually very smooth, with the edges a little rough from the cutting, but the main edges and all corners are all deburred, so they are safe to touch without getting cut.
If you found today's video to be helpful or useful, make sure you smash that like button. And if you would like to keep up with more of my projects, make sure you subscribe to my channel. But for today, that's going to be it. Thank you for watching.